what's going on, everybody. So it's like 5 a.m. right now, and I'm gonna 1v or I'm gonna screen share. Okay, so I was in RoBeats. I was using Wally's Hub, and I was just like literally being so toxic, and I was like 1v1ing people, and just like literally, I was just going blatant, and they're saying I'm cheating, so I'm gonna screen share. I was talking a lot of smack, so, but anyhow, let me just go ahead and get to the part where we screen share, or where I screen share. This is this guy's, Discord, his YouTube channel and stuff. So, yeah, he's a pretty legit player, so, yeah. And I was like, 1v1 me, kid, 1v1 me, and I was just going fucking ham. But yeah, so anyhow. Yo. Oh, God. Okay, he's gonna add someone to the call. Hold on. Also, if they tell me to open up Task Manager, I'm literally fucked. Alright, let's go. Yo. What's up, bro? Alright, I'll screen share. Full desktop too. Do Soulless 5 hard? What is that, dude? I don't have that. What the? I'm hosting? Oh, okay. Okay. Can't even hear your KB taps. Wait. You can't. Wait. Is it hard to hear my key taps? I mean, I can do it again and turn up my mic. Also, a lot of the reasons why I wasn't really getting a lot of perfects on screen share is because, like, lag. Like, I get, like, 20, 30 FPS, so. Yeah, it's not very poggers. I mean, I can do it again with my microphone louder. I mean, you know, it's not that hard. I can just, like, turn it up, you know, turn this up. I mean, like, I can rejoin the game, you know, if you don't believe me. I mean, it is a 6-minute song, so, yeah. I mean, I don't really know what you really expect. It is a 6-minute song, so. Yeah. Okay, I'll host another song? Okay. This time I'll turn my mic up louder. Hopefully that works, you know? I mean, hopefully that works. I have no idea. But shorter? Okay, yeah. I'll place my microphone close. I mean, my microphone's kind of bad, but. Yeah. You already know. There we go. Alright, that should be good. Your mic is good now? Okay. Jeez. I'm gonna go get a drink. I'll be right back. Yo! Bruh! I can't believe they actually believe that? I doubt they do. Wait, I need to plug my keyboard back in. I was literally just keyboard smashing. Like, literally, I was just key smashing, bruh. I don't know if they can hear that. If they can't, that sucks. Wait. Okay, wait. Nothing comes up? Alright. I can just turn this down. I think. Yeah. That should work. Alright, I'm just gonna take a couple of minutes. Oh, now they're actually gonna think that I'm cheating, bro. If I can actually bypass them, bruh. Alright, I'm back. Let's go. Back at it again. Bro, my arm though. Wait, tune your mic up again? Okay. Bro, I don't even know if that works. Does that work? Wait, can you hear like. Can you hear that? Alright, let's get in bed. Okay. Bro, I'm getting 17. My FPS, bro. I can't wait until I get my new computer. That'd be awesome. Join bets. Also, I saw your YouTube channel. That stuff's pretty cool. This is short. Finally, bruh. I mean, with all of that, you guys can continue thinking I'm cheating. Call me out, I guess. But I mean, I tried. I tried to show you. Okay, alright, bruh. Point proven. Dang, bruh. I'm toxic in game because, like, I just want people to 1v1 me. That's just what I, like, I just be toxic so that people can, like, get mad at me. And then after I beat them, other people get mad and then they just 1v1 me. So, yeah. I don't know. Being toxic just makes it more fun other than just, like, I mean, at least for me, other than just, like, asking people to 1v1 because, like, I don't know. But I mean, I'm not toxic like that, like in all the games, you know, like I'm just doing this because, yeah. Yeah, okay, yeah, it's like 5 a.m. for me. Does children take this serious? Alright. I'll try not to be too toxic. Alright. I guess, I don't know. What's your main though? Dude, my main literally got banned for bypassing. And I don't have any stats on RoBeats on my main account because, like, I mean, I play other games, and I mostly script. I'm trying to, like, make a game. But I used to have, like, this one account called, like, RoBeats God or something. It had stats. That's cool, yeah. It's understandable that people think I'm cheating because I don't have any stats on any accounts. I'll try and do that later or something. Or when I wake up, because it's really late and I need to go to sleep. Alright. See ya. Oh my god, bro. I actually made them think I was legit, bro. Oh my god, bro. Bro, that was so easy. The only easy part was, like, trying to, like, keep up with my taps or whatever. I don't know. My arm is actually kind of sore, though. Not really, but sort of, you know. yeah, oh my god. I can't believe I actually just did that. Alright, well,